bunch of people sitting. Let's do the slow one. We're gonna do like a slow kind of soul-y heartbreak song for you, and then we'll lift it back up after that. But everyone needs to feel a little heartbreak every now and then, you know. Hopefully not too many times in a lifetime.
More often then and less often now is what we go for.
That's right. This song is called Take a Look Over. And it's from an album that the four of us are making together. We've almost recorded everything. We'll get it out as soon as we can.
I never felt the call until I felt your words hit my ears. And now this ring of gold is the prison where I'm trapped. Love feels like so long ago, but not long enough to just let it go. I won't give up, I won't let you down. Well, I will be waiting till you turn. Engulfing us, so it sink or swim.
that song and another new one. We've done a little preview. It's not an album as such. It's two new songs, that one and Get Ready, and we've got 10 live tracks, including the one we played with Me Marks, and probably this next one and a few others. But yeah, if you guys are CD people and you need to get back to where you're coming from, I've got some new CDs. If you're just festival music people and you're going to run out of t-shirt on Saturday, we've got t-shirts. And if you're like me and get cancers cut off your body regularly, we have hats. Something for everybody. Speaking of something for everybody, here's a progressive rock tune.
Ooh, okay, yep.
This one's for you, Mikey. One of my favourite bits of our live album that I mixed, that we have over here, is it's from the Woodford set. And we go to a little breakdown and Trace plays and she starts playing. You just hear from the depths of God, Joe Trace! Yes. It's literally my favourite bit. Everyone's playing is fun too. But that whoever that crowd person is, for the win. Four.
Creatures of habit, slaves do the same. One after another, flapping our wings, trying to fly, trying to sing. Together through the wind, I lost you through the windmill. Together through the windmill. So don't think too much, don't turn around, won't attach you to every sound.
Thank you.
just for free? What if we just for free for a while? Ooh, what if we just float free? Oh, what if we just float free?
Too far, we're playing progressive rock songs, we better do a blues song. We better get some help.
We're gonna need some serious help, Jules. I reckon we should get your dad on stage.
I think we should go one step further. I think we should get Mick Kempshaw up to play some guitar.
Ooh. Ooh, that's exciting.
When I moved to Queensland, we walked past the Dolphin Hotel and heard some amazing guitar coming out. And that was Mick, and he was my first guitar teacher up here. And my last ever guitar teacher, actually. Phil.
He just taught her everything, Mick.
You taught
just
me everything.
Got it out of the way.
And then Phil told me to hold on tight for dear life.
So we're going to do a... we haven't introduced our band either. So we've got the absolutely extraordinary Tracy Basie on bass. Tracy Stevens, but we call her Tracy Basie. And Trace, is this like gig 7 for this week so far? And you've got another 4 or 5 to go. So Trace has been on tour with an incredible American act called Allensworth. They're playing a few sets over the festival. So we'll be there as well. And we have the absolutely extraordinary Ali Foster on the drums. Now, Ali, you know, I wrote this song a long time before I met you, but if we had met way back when I wrote the song, I might have called it Drummer Girl. But we're gonna go with the original version, Drummer Boy. And we're joined by Greg Parker, Jules' dad, on the harmonica, and Mick Kempshaw. So, all right, so let's play some blues for you. Everyone, come in nice and cozy as well, because it looks like it's pouring out there. You staying dry? Yeah, good. Okay.
Baby, I could get to know you. I'd find out what makes you tick. All I really wanna do is get my head on your drumsticks. Ooh, now baby, I just wanna get my foot down on your kick. 'Cause it's true. Ooh, drummer boy, I got my eye on you.
Ah, come on now, baby.
Well, baby, you got rhythm, like everybody said. And with your sense of timing, I know you must be good. Well, so damn good. With your hand, and I'm a baby, I just wanna get you into my band. Because it's true, drummer boy, I've got my eye on you.
Come on, Daddy O'Parker, let's play some harmonica.
good time. We love you. Swapping a few licks? Well, you're gonna have to now because I announced it, so.
Thanks for having me in Blues Care too.